This is a 20-gallon tall. It's really turned into a nice little tank with the Celestial Pearl Danios and the cherry barbs. And cherry barbs are spawning right now and acting nuts. There's like three females in here who are plump as heck as can be, and about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, about half a dozen males. This tank is only a few weeks old, but it's coming together. I've had a few challenges with this fluval stratum substrate, but I think it's coming along. I think might have a few plants that are starting to look good. I had a little initial melting issue. Well, they're definitely spawning. That's just crazy behavior. There's like two more females and maybe another male or two in my large tank where these fish came from, and another room, but I am just having a heck of a time netting them. And I cut my plants way down. I had to cut them down anyway in part to a outbreak of black hair algae, and really the best way to get rid of it is to cut it out, get it out of the tank. At least it's worked great for me, I should say. I'm no expert on black hair algae. God, look at these fish go crazy. Four males after one female. And they start doing this like every few minutes. And they just go. And they finally take a break and then wait a few minutes and then go at it again. Just relentlessly like this.